Hello, STEMgineers. I am missing your faces so much. That it would be a really cool idea if we could create our own time capsule. So, what I would like to challenge you guys to do first is to tell us what you've been up to. So, check out the topic that I posted in Flipgrid, and please follow that script for your first video.
First of all, hi, Miss Webb. How you been doing? I am a Sheldon STEM engineer. My name is Gabriel Fernandez.
Hi, I'm a Sheldon STEM engineer. My name is Alexa Rosedale, and I'm currently 13 during this COVID-19 pandemic.
I am a Sheldon STEM engineer, and my name is Alondra Hernandez.
Hello, I'm a Sheldon IST STEM engineer. My name is Jose Camacho.
I am a Sheldon STEM engineer, and my name is Layla Rodriguez, and I am 13 years old. During this COVID-19 pandemic, here is what I have been doing besides my schoolwork.
Hi, I'm a STEM student. My name is Alara Rodriguez, 13 years old. And what I'm doing in this COVID-19 pandemic and besides doing schoolwork is that I play with my console, and I play with my favorite games. And I also play with my dog, which is a Chihuahua.
Been sleeping. Forgetting to eat, but then remembering at like 2 in the morning. And watching Disney Plus.
I've been editing stories since I started last semester. I've been playing games with my family. I've been making TikToks. I've been eating a lot of food. But thanks to my fast metabolism, I'm still the same weight. We celebrated my brother's second birthday a week ago, and I taught him new words, so he's grown. He learned how to say beautiful. And coronavirus.
I've been taking BuzzFeed quizzes. I've been watching TikTok, YouTube, schoolwork, obviously. And what I'm gonna do is these blue walls. I'm painting pink.
Hey, STEMgineers, it's Miss Taylor. And during this time, besides checking your grades, I'm hanging out with these two guys and Mr. Taylor, and we're handling business. We're playing games. We're reading books, and we're working on puzzles and doing paintings and taking walks around the yard. Say hi.
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 So we miss you guys like crazy. Have a great day.
I'm a Sheldon STEM engineer, and my name is Jocelyn. I am 13 years old. During the COVID-19 pandemic, here's what I'm doing besides schoolwork during this time. I'm playing soccer sometimes, but now it has a little bit of been raining, and I go on my bike.
I'm a Sheldon STEM engineer, and my name is Hunter Indiana. I'm 12 years old, and this COVID-19 pandemic. Here's what I am doing besides schoolwork. During this time, I've been riding bikes on the bus and pieces, and I've also been purchasing some bugger stuff.
I am a Sheldon STEM engineer, and my name is Jaden Tristan. I am 14 years old during this COVID-19 pandemic, which sucks. Here's what I've been doing besides schoolwork and during this time. I've been reading. Surprisingly, I've finished the complete Sherlock Holmes, which is around 1,077 pages long.
Hello, I am a Sheldon STEM engineer. My name is Abigail. I am 13 years old during the COVID-19 pandemic. Here's what I've been doing besides schoolwork. I've been playing with my little brother. He's right there. And watching my little dog, Spike. And playing video games, eating, sleeping. Hi, Gabby. Hi, Peyton. Hi, Miss Taylor. Science Web. I miss y'all. Bye.
I am a Sheldon STEM engineer and my name is Kaya. I am 13 years old during the COVID-19 pandemic. Here is what I am doing besides schoolwork during this time. Drawing. Yeah, I've been drawing and writing stories, but I've also been taking care of my dog.
Hi, my name is Julissa. I am a Sheldon STEM engineer. I am 13 during this COVID-19 pandemic, turning 14 in June. Things I have been doing during this pandemic is that I have been baking cookies, cakes, brownies, anything you can think of, I've been baking it. I have also been doing art, as you can see, the flowers. I've also been painting and cooking. I hope everyone's safe during this pandemic, and I hope we see each other soon.
Hi, I'm Michelle, the STEM engineer. What I have been doing besides schoolwork is writing poems, stories, and watching TV. I am 13 during the coronavirus COVID-19 pandemic.
I am a Sheldon STEM engineer and my name is Peyton Weir and I am age 12 during the COVID-19 pandemic. Here's what I've been doing besides schoolwork during this time. I have been sleeping, eating, and basically playing games all day, and I've been FaceTiming my cousin so we can play games together on our Nintendo Switches. I've also spent a lot of time with my dog, Charlie. He knows how to speak, sit, and shake, and that's him right there.
Hey guys, so this week is the Hidden Talent Challenge.
Hey guys, so I'm still thinking of a hidden talent that I have myself, but I was showing my videos to my son and he really enjoyed them, and he wants to show you his hidden talent. Ready, babe? Go.
Can see. I've been sewing this for my mom and I've been working on it for like about 2 months, and yeah, that's my hidden talent.
When I lost you, I was all hurt. I was sad to see you lying in the dirt. You were there for us when we needed, and when you died, I was kind of bleeding inside because you were the one I didn't want to see die. I used to love when we sat and watched the news together. We always used to watch the weather. I used to love when we ate our chips and we had our soda sips. I always thought that you would be here when I became a teenager. You were always a part of my dream team. I was weak inside, wishing that I could hide, but then it didn't take me long to try to act strong for my mom.
One of my hidden talents is making video game maps for others to play. I usually don't really tell people about this, so I guess that's why it's considered a hidden talent. So, yeah.
Well, I'm holding on to a need to feel, but how to get there without my jealous fears. Thunder. And my heartbeat
Go get